Greetings. I'm Carole Goldsmith, president of Fresno City College. Welcome to the 2020 virtual commencement ceremony. I'm honored to present you today with and congratulate the Fresno City College class of 2020. Although this is not the celebration that you would expect when you began your journey, it's certainly not the celebration we planned for you. But when you began your journey here earning your associate degree, we all thought that we would have a lot of work ahead of us. Well, you've proved that to be true. You can be assured that many people have worked behind the scenes to create this experience for you, and we hope you enjoy tonight's celebration. At this virtual commencement, you will also find video messages from the following individuals: Mr. Don Lopez, Vice President of Instruction; Dr. Lataria Hall, the Fresno City College Vice President of Student Services; and our keynote speaker, Mr. Lee Brand, Mayor of Fresno; and of course, our own Mr. Jerron Walker, our Associate Student Government President. For almost 110 years, Fresno City College has made the commitment to being a quality education to our community. Your graduation is the result of this commitment. You are now a member of this elite community, the alumni of Fresno City College. You are now part of a rich history of California's first community college. And given the incredible circumstances, this year's celebration and the part that you're in it will be a historic event. In fact, it is a worldwide historic event. You will always have a part of the graduating class that showed incredible resolve, incredible perseverance, and incredible determination to complete your degree while dealing with an unimaginable situation. When the spring semester began in January, none of us had any idea what was ahead. But in just a few short months, became apparent that we were facing unprecedented times. Everything moved so quickly, and all of us were forced to change the way we think, the way we learn, and the way we teach. With little notice, we were forced to go behind doors and move all of the classes to online. It was different from what we had all had been used to and what we all signed up for. It truly was a Herculean task. It definitely was a big adjustment. And now, suddenly you were at home taking classes, and some of you had to also help your children with their schooling and their studies. Some of you didn't have the technology that you needed. Some of you faced uncertainty with your jobs and worried about how to feed your families. But you came through it. You were resolute and determined to make it. We know it wasn't easy. We know it's still not easy, but you did it, and we're incredibly proud of you. And because of your efforts, you're here today as part of the historic graduation class of 2020. Among the graduating class are some notable people who have already or will soon be on the front lines battling the coronavirus. I think it's important that we give special acknowledgement and thanks to our nursing students, our respiratory care and rad tech students, as well as our police officers and firefighters and paramedics. We know because of you, you're serving as first responders to take care of all of us and our loved ones. I think you will join me in saying we are incredibly proud of you. As Nelson Mandela once said, education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. This year, more than ever, we need you to go out and change the world. Do not let this pandemic define you. Don't let this pandemic stop you. This is an end to a special time in your life here at Fresno City College, but it is the beginning of your future. And we know that your future is bright, and we know that we need you to continue on in your studies, to continue on to go into the workforce, and to continue on and be strong like you have the last few months. So on behalf of everyone at Fresno City College, the staff, the faculty, and administration, I say from the bottom of my heart, congratulations to Fresno City College graduating class of 2020.